Police are hunting for two suspects in a violent home invasion. They are worried that these men may strike again.